something too. Okay, so I go into the other room and I click and the light flashes and he's like, and he sees me in the screen. He's like, hi. He's like, wait, he comes out, looks at the hall, I'm trying to figure out where I'm like, hi, I'm over here. Oh, okay. So now, you know, many deaf people love your mini phones. You love them, right? TTY, keep those things out of your curve. So now the man, his eyes basically bugged out of his head. And I said, you know, you can call a hearing person as well. And the man, his first sign was, you're smart, yeah, and you think hearing people will learn sign overnight? Impossible, whatever. Not gonna happen. And I said, no. Remember TTY, we had a relay, man or woman, they did that, they were relay operators, do you remember that? He's like, yeah, but then you have to get rid of that piece of paper. I said, you see these interpreters here, you know? We put them in, they've got the relay, and they sign to you. And you can call the hearing person. Really? It's like, do you want to try? And so they got out the phone, and I explained how to, you know, get the interpreter's number up on the screen. Do you remember having to put that number up on the screen, dial for the interpreter? And hey, an interpreter showed up and said, hi, I'm interpreter so-and-so. And they were connected with the hearing person. Just extremely, just so surprised. And a month later, he came back to the deaf center. He entered in John Wayne style. Just extremely proud. And I said, hey, how are you? I haven't heard from you. And he said, hey, guess what? I'm tired of my guys. He loves his wife, but now he doesn't have to be dependent on her. You know, now he's like, need some help. And they all looked at her, and now it's like, bye-bye, look, I've signed it away, and I'm having this conversation, so. Honey, you go sew, you go cook, that's fine. I'm gonna take care of you. Then I finished. Absolutely just, you know, he can communicate with anyone. And trying to get young people and brains using it all the time. Now, older people understand before video phones are set up, so they were trying to lose their people, they're trying to pass away. Now we're trying to get all these other people trained and get them in. Getting them now, when they get older, we'll have a new crowd and so on. So it's like, you know, all those happy teeth.